it's Josh and Zoe.
Today Hello.
We're doing a Jello sensory activity with Luke. I froze Jello with some random toys, and he's gonna touch it and eat it, and we'll see what happens.
If you don't know, sensory play is any activity that stimulates a baby's sense of touch, smell, taste, movement, balance, sight, and hearing. I love this Jello Dig sensory play because Luke is touching the Jello, he's tasting it, he can smell it. It's engaging all of his senses.
Oh, he's just picking up his fireman again.
There you go. My fireman's covered in food.
Research suggests that sensory play is very beneficial for children because it helps build nerve connections in their brain.
I think the Jello's too good.
Hello.
I think he likes the Jello too much. It's like, how have you guys been hiding this from me?
This is Luke's first time tasting Jello, and he seemed more interested in the taste of it than actually feeling it.
He's perfectly happy just sitting there munching on Jello.
He's like, I'm not interested in this activity at all.
He was up until he realized that it's
edible.
Is this the cranberry Jello?
Yeah.
Oh, I got that to eat it.
That was a long time ago.
It was. That's okay.
You didn't make it.
I was saving it.
For what?
When I wanted Jello.
Like when?
I don't know when I want Jello.
Nah.
Research suggests that sensory play helps develop nerve connections in the baby's brain. It encourages the development of motor skills, supports language development, and encourages scientific thinking and problem solving. Here you can see Luke has figured out how to pull the chopsticks from the Jello.
Everything's covered in candy.
He wants it so bad, he's like,
Yeah, so this is how he learns.
Here Luke is trying to pull out another toy, but instead he decides that Jello is easier to get.
It's like, Jello.
Understand senses, feelings. Exactly.
That's a mean toy, huh? I watched him poke himself in the eye with chopsticks this morning. He had chopsticks like that. They were open. He put one of them in his mouth.
Oh my God.
And the other part poked him in the eye.
Care about that thing. It's too easy.
Oh, one of his little spoons is in there.
Uh-huh.
I was wondering what he saw over there.
I love this Jello Dig sensory activity too because it's helping Luke problem solve.
He's gonna dig it out.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's a tool.
Good job, Gom.
How do I get my toys out of the Jello? Do I want to eat the Jello? Should I use chopsticks as a tool?
Thing, I will save you from your prison.
Or should I just continue to scoop out Jello because it's fun and I like the feel of it?
And I think Luke is done.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Can I show you one more thing, Gon? Look, right here. That's good Jello. When do I get to do sensory play?
No. Thanks for watching!